become your masters of war. Here that build the big guns, here that build the death planes, here that build all the bombs, here that hide behind walls, here that hide behind discs. I just don't want you to know I can see through your masks. You that never done nothing but build to destroy. You play with my world.
It's like a gathering for people who have, like, either sons or family members or friends that are in the war or don't like the war. Our cousin was in, he went to Afghanistan to fight in the war. We come here every year now, or to support it, because we don't want anybody else going there.
George Bush shouldn't be doing this because he doesn't know what it's like to be out there, out in Afghanistan, fighting everyone.
I'm a Vietnam vet. I was in Vietnam in 1964, 65. It's really pathetic that Congress is allowing this man in the White House to get away with what he's getting away with.
But people should realize that we old people are still fighting against fighting.
That runs down my drain.
There are banners that stretch around this armory. There are 4,000 feet of banners. Each banner has the name of 20 U.S. troops killed in this war and 20 Iraqi people killed in this war. These are people who should not be dead. They should be with their families. We don't want our guard to be redeployed. They belong here with their families. They belong here for emergencies. That's what the guard is for.
Let us not forget Hurricane Katrina. 2005. Where were the Louisiana National Guard? They had all been deployed to Iraq.
With the equipment.
With the equipment. The National Guard and the veterans from this war are being neglected by the federal government, and that's got to end. So we have to bring them home, and then we have to take care of them when they are home. Thank you.
You ain't worth the blood that runs in your veins. How much do I know? But to talk out of turn.
Come your feet!